Types of cruise cabins you should avoid, part 3, connecting cabins. These are great if you're traveling with your family or a group of friends. The issue with these cabins is the noise, because of the interconnecting door. This is an example of the wonder of the seas and the symbol for a connecting cabin. In my experience, if you do not want to hear what your neighbors are having for lunch or what their favorite TV show is, stay away from these cabins. Subscribe for more cruise tips and tricks.